Have you missed your audience in your live speaking engagements and you're excited to see them all in your monitor or TV screen? Are you excited to use the gallery view of Zoom where you can see 49 attendees in one screen? Or perhaps you're one of those who's thinking still of getting into a live event and you actually want to see everyone because it really helps your being an engaging speaker. You want to see the reaction of the audience. So what do you have to know in order to have 49 video thumbnails of your participants on screen? You need to know only three things. Hi, I'm Avik, and this is the channel on work-life balance, technology, and faith. Today is tech time, and most of the time it's tech, but bear me out on this, I'll change topic next time. I want to share with you my major disappointment in getting two TVs and seeing only 25 in each for a total of 50 people in each view. Since I had 100 participants, I had to scroll the gallery view a couple of times. I hope that you will be more prepared than me in your next Zoom meeting when you want to really see 49 participants in one screen. First, you have to check that your computer where you use the Zoom meeting has the CPU requirements for 49 video thumbnails. The CPU means the computer's central processing unit. So go to the Zoom website and the article heading says changing the video layout, whether it's speaker view and gallery view. So you check the CPU in your Mac when you right-click the Apple icon in Finder. In Windows, I Google search how to see what CPU is in your PC and saw this article talking about your start menu and clicking about this PC. The second step is this. After you have checked that your computer meets the requirements, say you have Intel i7 like my MacBook Pro, before you go live, you have to go to Zoom settings, video, and scroll down to where it says maximum participants displayed per screen in gallery view and click 49. Note that if you do not have the right CPU like my iMac, I show you the error message that you will get. First, when you go to your Zoom settings, then video, and scroll down to the maximum participants text, there really is no option. When you hover over 49 participants that is grayed out, you see a text in a box and I read it to you. The CPU on your computer only supports 25 participants per screen in gallery view. The third requirement to have 49 videos on screen is not really within the capacity of Zoom. It already depends on your capacity as the host. And this requirement is you've got to engage your audience because you might have 49 videos in the beginning, but one by one, the attendees turn off their video so that in the end, you only see names or profile photos. Well, good luck in your next Zoom meeting, and I hope you see 49 participants in each video screen that you have. If you like this video, don't forget to subscribe to my channel, click the link below, and I hope to see you in the next one.